Today, we're looking at two ways that you can build forms and surveys immediately inside of ChatGPT. One method is by using Google Forms. The second method uses a tool called Weavely.ai, which provides you a bit more design flexibility and branding compared to Google Forms. So let's go ahead and dive into the Google Forms method. There's this custom GPT called Form Builder Plus for GPT. This custom GPT allows you to talk to ChatGPT and then eventually generate a fully working Google form for you. So you can ask it, for example, to create a contact form for your website, and it will reason about it the way that ChatGPT would traditionally do it. You can then start changing your form or adding new questions if you want to. And at some point, when you're okay with it, you have to agree with their privacy consent. So yes, I consent, and please generate the form. It's going to ask you to connect your Google account, which is a simple single sign-on process and which will enable the custom GPT to actually go ahead, go into your Google Forms account, create the Google form for you and set everything up. So let me just confirm that I want to generate the form. It's talking to the Google Forms API and it's going to generate this form for us. It's completely functional, so we can ask it to be multiple sections. We can add some basic Google Forms functionality to it, anything that you would do manually, but then generate it for you automatically by ChatGPT. So we have our contact form right here, all within a single prompt to ChatGPT, a simple conversation. So of course, this is Google Forms. So although there's a beloved tool by everybody, it's rather basic when it comes to styling. So this is where the second method comes in, namely a custom GPT called Weavely Forms and Surveys, which essentially works the same way. So you just tell it, I need a contact form for my website. In the same way, it's going to just conversationally tell you like, okay, this is what we could build. So full name, email address, phone number, yada, yada, typical contact form stuff. And then when you're ready, you just say, okay, build it, or just affirm the fact that you want the form to be built. It's going to talk to the Weavely API and it's going to generate it. So the good thing here is that we don't need to set anything up front. So it's completely anonymous. It's going to generate the form for you. It's only at the time that you want to publish the form that you actually need to create a Weavely account. But, and you'll notice in a second, the nice thing is that this is more functional, more sort of customizable than a Google form. So you have a whole bunch of integrations. You can add specific logic. And of course, you can also change the theme and the branding. So there's a couple of built-in themes that you can use to change. You can, of course, brand it yourself, or you can just use AI. So I could say, make this look space age. So let's say that you have a space age website, right? So it needs to be flashy and sort of science fiction-y. It's going to generate you something along those lines, right? So you have the functionality of Google Form, the pricing of a Google Form, 90% of the functionality is free, but you have a lot more design flexibility and you get a whole bunch of additional features. So you can embed this on a website, have it as a pop-up, or you can even start generating sort of AI results from the data that you collect. Those are two ways that you can use ChatGPT to build forms and surveys in essentially just a couple of prompts and a couple of seconds.